Hey guys, welcome to our channel. And if you want to showcase your work to the world and get some exciting deals and get some clients from Behance and work with them in projects, so this video is for you. So for that, you have to add you have to create a portfolio on Behance. But if you want to use the PDF file to upload as your portfolio, that you have arranged each and every work as a the PDF file as a portfolio view, and you want to upload that PDF, then here what you have to do. First, you have to go to your Behance account. You have to open the Behance application or your Behance web browser. So right now I'm on web browser. Now you have to log into your account. So when you have logged into your account, you can find share your work. So when you click on that, you can find project, build a complete case study, or you can showcase your freelance offering. So you should choose which one actually perfectly fits you. Now I'm going to go with the project here. So when you have added project here, then you can see at the canvas here where you can edit each and every thing that you need to organize your portfolio that can attract the persons on Behance. Now you can do is you can add the PDF file here. That simply click on attach. Here you can find the attach file here. The only thing that you can do is simply click on attach asset, and here you have to simply click on choose files, and from here you have to choose the PDF file. Let me show you. Here it is. Now I'm going to simply click on open. For example, this is something randomly, so I have added this. Now add example image. You can add an example image as a cover photo of this PDF file. For example, I'm going to add something like, let me show you, like this one here. So I have added something like this. So you can add more example photo that show up like this, and you can add some file name here that you can add any file name, and you can see it will be PDF file. So you can name it your work, then you can add template or photo or any type of this. Now template, and you can add some description about your PDF file, and simply you can find for sale or you can publish it for free. Then simply click on after adding all of this, you can find the add, you can add the description. Then after adding that description, you can find it for free, and you can simply click on add asset, and you can easily add that asset to your files. Here it is, they're done. You have to select it and simply click on done, and here you can see one PDF file has just added. So that's how you can just do it. Hope you found this video helpful. If so, then give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel, and thanks for watching. Till next time.